Well, here's a story of neighbors helping neighbors in Houston. A furniture store owner has turned two of his businesses into shelters for evacuees. Jim Mackingvale says about 800 people are staying between the two stores. He also says both stores have restaurants so the evacuees can have a hot meal for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.